Hello, and welcome to the Providence Performing Arts Center, home to this magnificent five-manual 1927 Wurlitzer pipe organ. This organ was originally built for a theater in Chicago, then in 1958 lived in a private home in St. Paul, Minnesota, and finally in 1982 found its final place here at PPAC. We are living in unprecedented times. It was only in March that I played for 20,000 people in 1 week before the shows that happened here at PPAC, bringing great, wonderful live musical theater to thousands. We look forward to the time when that day can return, and it will. Our hope is to get this organ to be restored fully and beautifully. The movie we're going to be watching tonight is from 1925. The Phantom of the Opera, starring Lon Chaney, the man of a thousand faces. After all these decades and under all that makeup, he can still reach into your heart and make you feel his pain. It's an amazing story, full of pathos and incredible action. And this organ will be somewhat like an orchestra. I'll be playing an improvised score to that film, one that will be unique and that will never be repeated again. Before the film, I'll be playing a little strange version of the famous toccata and fugue in D minor by Johann Sebastian Bach. Are you ready? Let's go.
Thank you.